I know what the caged bird feels, alas. So begins a poem by one of the first African-American poets to achieve national recognition. Recalling stories he heard and his own experiences from childhood, Paul Laurence Dunbar crafted powerful poetry, receiving critical acclaim from around the world. What emotions are stirred by growing up in such a world? Find out. Read Paul Laurence Dunbar's moving poem, Sympathy.